So, Claire, this will be for you.
Nervous.
And what was your first job?
My first job was in a pub when I was 14 years old as a waitress, and I probably shouldn't have been there. Pretty sure it was illegal.
Well, yeah, it's definitely illegal.
Yeah. It was a village pub. I was never behind the bar. It was fine.
Claire, here we go.
Okay.
It's boring. 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 Oh, well, who was your first kiss?
I wanted that question.
Oh. Don't worry. Don't worry.
I'll do it.
Don't worry, Andy. I reckon you'll get it. Yeah.
Tom Winterbottom.
I mean, you have never sounded more British. Tom Winterbottom round the back of the village pub where I illegally worked.
No, it was. I was quite a late. Well, didn't even bloom. I just was late to the game, and I was probably about 13 about the time I got my first job, and everyone sort of forced. Tom Winterbottom was a lovely boy.
Yes.
But they all my friends were watching it happen.
Wow.
And it was like one of those proper, like, you know, oh. My first time, you saw it. I just don't know. Oh, oh. It was wonderful.
Okay. You must have had so many modelling offers recently since The Crown, now that you're just this huge intergalactic superstar. Have you not? No? Really?
No, I'm not. I'm a terrible, terrible person who has their picture taken.
Why? In what way?
I've gotten better at now. But in general, everyday life, I'm pretty awful. All my friends are now just get really annoyed with me because I can't have my picture taken and not go.
Oh,
I find it really difficult to just go. I find that really hard.
Andy, what's